just like as a attorney general, like the highest officer in the state, to be in bed with a private prison company is like really
dangerous. I would beg to differ on this. Let me just say, I have spent my entire career supporting
Law enforcement.
As attorney general, right. I will do that in an unbiased way.
Without taking money from your group?
I will do that in an unbiased way. I can tell you that you can look at all of this in order to support me, and I will apply the law in a fair, deliberate reason for you.
That's good to hear. Nice so to will see you sign the blood?